We begin with late breaking news. A shooting in northwest Oklahoma City. Police are actually investigating two separate scenes right now.
Sky 5 showing you Northwest Expressway and Roxbury from the air. And Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is on the ground live with the latest. Amanda?
Well, Paul, here's what we know right now. Apparently, this came across the scanners as a shots fired. When police got here, one witness said they heard three shots, then saw a car driving down this road. He was swerving. The witness says he crashed through that fence where you can see the big hole and landed in someone's backyard. I want to show you a live look from Sky 5 right now. Now, apparently, when paramedics got here, the driver of that car had one gunshot wound on the right side of his body. Paramedics rushed him to the hospital. No word on his condition right now, but police say that man is being very uncooperative. He doesn't even want to give them his name. Now, right now, police say they don't have any suspect information. In fact, they won't say if they're even looking for someone right now, but they are out here, as you can see, talking to witnesses, trying to get more information. We're going to stay out here, get the latest, and bring it to you. We're live tonight. Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5. And